It's everybody. It doesn't matter who. It doesn't, you know, one of the things, and I saw an actor do this. I did a movie called Replacement Killers a long time ago, and I saw Chow Yun-fat. He came out, and he literally, you know, shook hands with everybody, grips everybody.
Yeah.
And I thought, that's cool. Mm-hmm. You know, just, and I think I kind of want to lead any situation that I'm in better. I don't care what it is. I just want to leave whatever it is. That's just the way it is. I don't care what it is. I was going through a divorce a while, way back. I remember talking to this sponsor of mine, and I was going to have to meet with these people, and you know, my ex was going to be there. And he said, just remember to leave any situation better. And I thought, I don't care who it is, what it is. Doesn't matter.
Yeah.
And it seemed to have worked throughout my life.
Yeah, my guy was Sidney Poitier. I did a movie with him when I was a kid.
Yeah, I love Sidney.
Yeah, Sidney's the biggest gentleman. And I remember he got on a, there was a movie called, I forget, it was Murder in Phoenix, but he got on a ladder to hold a gun so I could look scared because it was a weird angle. He couldn't get anyone upset, just he made sure he did. And I remember how respectful he was to everyone around him. And those examples, you know, they stay with you forever, and you want to be that guy. You know, I'm going to do a little game real quick with the audience. This is something I don't do too often, but I'm going to say a quote, and I want to see if people know what movie this is from, because I think we've all seen your movies. I'm going to do it with a British accent, so you don't know it's him. That's a difference. Okay, quote. Tell me what movie it is. That should put him out for a while and give him some nasty dreams. Answer? Anyone? Okay, I'll do it with a more of an accent. That should put him out for a while and give him some nasty dreams. Oh, look at that. All right. Once upon a time in Mexico. Do another quote. Hey, Mickey, can't let those walls get you down. Halloween. Okay. Did you not get it?
Oh.
You know what's real funny? In Halloween.
You were so much you forgot?
When they first did that movie, mm-hmm. I rapped. They didn't kill me at first. They didn't kill me. They, you know, I lived because I was nice to him. But when everybody at the studio saw it, it gave him a redeeming quality.
Yeah.
And I'll never forget, they called my agent up, Gloria, and said, Houston, we have a problem. I said, he's got to kill Danny. So she made another contract for me.
your lawyer's here. Gloria. So, you know, what's great about that is you've been killed in a lot of movies. I have to tell you, we had a whole reel of Danny dying in movies. And I said, we can't show this. This is getting depressing. I don't like Danny.
Yeah, but you have to remember, I made up for all the times I got killed in a movie in Machete.
Payback.